To reconstruct the original signal from the different frequency bands, we need the synthesis filter bank. So in our synthesis filter bank, we have our different subbands, the different frequency bands. We have our upsampling stage. We have our filter stage. We add the output of the filters, and we have our reconstructed signal. So for example, in a two-band system with n equals to 2, so we have critical sampling, the downsampling rate is equal to the number of subbands, and if we have a sampling rate of 32 kilohertz, for example, we will have two branches. One low-pass branch will reconstruct signals from 0 to 8 kilohertz, and also we have a high-pass branch that will reconstruct the frequencies from 8 to 16 kilohertz. When we add these two subbands, we obtain the full bandwidth from 0 to 16 kilohertz. So both in the analysis filter bank and in the synthesis filter bank, we can make use of the band pass Nyquist theorem. We can use different filters, and we can fish out the correct frequency image out of the alias images for a specific subband. Then when the subbands are added up, we reconstruct our original signal.